يا أيها الذين آمنوا أنفقوا بما رزقناكم من قبل أن يأتي يوم لا بيع فيه. I told you the two strands of jihad في سبيل الله. Infaq again. These two sections were for qital. But that qital was from the past history. The battle between Jalut and Talut. But in between the lines, it was actually a preparation, mental preparation of the Muslims for the coming battle of Badr. History was going to repeat very soon. And from Badr was going to start the glorious period of the Islamic history, of the Muslim history. Muslims suddenly became a very big power to reckon with. They defeated Quraysh. You can't imagine the effect over the whole of the Arabian Peninsula. Quraysh defeated at the hands of Muhammad and his followers. A handful, a very small number, nearly unarmed. They defeated the Quraysh, the mightiest force in the whole Arabian Peninsula. So actually that was very decisive. That is why it has been called in the Quran, Yawmul Furqan, the differentiating day. It is a dividing day. Tables were turned after Badr. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا أَنْفِقُوا. After qital there must be infaq also, side by side. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا أَنْفِقُوا بِمَّا رَزَقْنَاكُمْ. Oh, you who profess to believe, expend from whatever we have given you, whatever we have provided you. مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ يَأْتِيَ يَوْمٌ لَا بَيْعٌ فِيهِ وَلَا خُلَّةٌ وَلَا شَفَاعَةٌ. Before that day comes, that is the day of judgment, when there shall be no bargaining, no friendship, no intercession whatsoever. This is a very categorical ayah. The import of this ayah is the same as of two ayat which we have already read before. وَاتَّقُوا يَوْمَ اللَّهَ تَجْزِي نَفْسٌ عَنْ نَفْسٍ شَيْئًا وَلَا يُقْبَلُ مِنْهَا شَفَاعَةٌ وَلَا يُخَذُ مِنْهَا عَدْلٌ وَلَا هُمْ يُنصَرُونَ. In the beginning of the sixth section, and then in the beginning of the 15th section. Here again you find, now Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is addressing Muslims. Just as the address to Jews was also, وَاسْتَعِينُوا بِالصَّبْرِ وَالصَّلَاةِ, in the end of the fifth section. And the Muslims were also addressed with the same words, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا اسْتَعِينُوا بِالصَّبْرِ وَالصَّلَاةِ, in the beginning of the 19th section. In the same way, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا أَنْفِقُوا مِمَّا رَزَقْنَاكُمْ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ يَأْتِيَ يَوْمٌ. Before that day comes, that day dawns, when there will be no bargaining, no trading, no friendship, no intercession. وَالْكَافِرُونَ هُمُ الظَّالِمُونَ. And those who deny, they are the wrongdoers, they are the unjust people, they are the evil people. اللَّهُ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّهُ. Now comes Ayatul Kursi, the greatest ayah of the Quran. And there are clear ahadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Sayyidatu ayatil Quran. This ayah, a very big ayah, very long ayah, is the chief of the all the ayat of the Quran. And this is a very big prayer of Tawheed. Tawheed sifati. All the attributes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the basic attributes. Tawheed of the attributes. In the description and narration of the Tawheed of attributes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this is the most profound ayah of the Quran. Allah la ilaha illahu. Allah is He. That there is no ilah, no God beside Him. Al-Hayy al-Qayyum. He is ever living, self-sustaining, and He is the sustainer of all the existence. La ta'khudhuhu sinatun wala nawm. Neither slumber nor sleep can seize Him. Lahu ma fi samawati wa ma fi al-ard. To Him belongs everything that is in the skies and heavens and that is on the earth. مَنْ ذَلَّذِي يَشْفَعُ عِنْدَهُ إِلَّا بِإِذْنِهِ. Who is He who can dare intercede before Him except after his permission. يَعْلَمُ مَا بَيْنَ أَيْدِيهِمْ وَمَا خَلْفَهُمْ. He knows what is before them all and what is after them and what is behind them. وَلَا يُحِيطُونَ بِشَيْءٍ مِنْ عِلْمِهِ. And they cannot encompass anything from his knowledge. إِلَّا بِمَا شَاءَ. Except what he himself pleases to give. Nobody, no creature, no peygamber, no messenger, no prophet, no angel. None can have any knowledge except the knowledge that has been given to him by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala himself. We have read that ayah, Subhanaka la ilma lana illa ma 'allamtana. All the angels had said, glory be to you. We don't have any knowledge except the knowledge that you gave to us. There's no knowledge except the knowledge which Allah gives to anybody. لَا يُحِيطُونَ بِشَئِنْ مِنْ عِلْمِهِ إِلَّا بِمَا شَاءَ وَسِعَ كُرْسِيُّهُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. His throne or his kingdom, it is translated in two ways. His throne or his kingdom extends over all the skies and heavens and over whole of the earth. وَلَا يَعُودُهُ حِفْظُهُمَا. And he is never fatigued by guarding both of them, the skies and the earth. وَهُوَ الْعَلِيُّ الْعَظِيمُ. And he is the high, al-ali. And he is the mighty, al-azim.